class, there's an apocalypse. Not a normal apocalypse with zombies, but an apocalypse with random people. They are attacking humans for using plastic water bottles and straws. Visco boy slash girl. Everyone everywhere is wondering if they will be infected by the Visco 2. That's it for today on Chicago News. Signing off. Just in. The apocalypse is moving to Chicago. Is it? More when we return after these stories.